Hello, my name is Osvaldo.
And I'm Andres.
And we're ready to our project. Background research about what it is a spiderweb. Spiderwebs are really vital to our environment. They help in nature. They dominate most of our population. If it wasn't for spiders, the insect population would dominate. See, all we did was divide the spider web into triangles and find the area of it. As you see, this is the base and this is the height. All we did was multiply the base and the height of the triangle and divide it by two.
After we did that, we added all the areas together and got a total area of 409.5 inches squared.
And then the area extended to the point that we divided into parts, like 36 inches square, another one 36 inches square, 31.5 inches square, 42 inches square, 31.25 inches square, 31.5 inches square, 36.125 inches square, 33.75 inches square, 28.
If you go to our female website, you can find more information about spiderwebs in a short essay. Well, we're from Harmony School of Discovery, and this is our female project.